So here I am at Pump Road on a rainy morning, and if you look right there, there is a milepost marker 309. To those who wonder if 309 exists. But back to the train. Gates are coming down. He's moving along. Wasn't a lot of train in coming east as an Amtrak, at least that's what the radio says. Still at milepost 309, defect detector just announced an eastbound. So if you look up the tracks, here he comes. I believe it's an Amtrak. 48 axles. Yeah, he was moving right along. Have another freight coming at 309. That's milepost 309, Pump Road. And this one, I believe, is 662 axles. And I think he called himself M363. We will see in a minute. Thank you. Yeah, that was a cool train right there. Some interesting rolling stock on that train. And again, this is at 309. All right, let me see if I can get you up to date. We just saw M363, a manifest, go through with 662 axles. And this is, I believe, I-104 with 342 axles. So it would be an intermodal. And this is at milepost 309, the crossroad at Pump Road. Here he comes. Now that was a cool train. DPU and everything. So now there's one that I heard on a defect detector at 291 heading up out of here, heading up out of Syracuse. I don't know if I'm gonna wait around for it, but it seems like they're letting them all loose every half hour, 45 minutes or so. Busy day on their schedule. I gotta go home and get some work done.